I figure since being as how I done learned how to cook, I might invite over Miss Amanda Hodge for dinner.